I thank God that there is a bright light shining at the end of the tunnel. I thank God that the vaccines are available. We are rising. We're gonna get through it if we keep study and continue to wash our hands and social distance. Faith without works is dead. We pray now that we will go the work, and we hope that those that were on the fence in terms of taking their or getting the vaccine would jump on board, because the vaccine is safe, it's effective, and it saves lives.